you ever asked yourself how oil and gas, which are used in all daily aspects of energy consumptions, are formed? If you are willing to know, this video will satisfy your curiosity. Hydrocarbons are formed when large quantities of dead organisms, mostly zooplankton and algae, are buried underneath sedimentary rock and subjected to extremely high heat and pressure with the aid of anaerobic bacteria. This organic matter is synthesized to hydrocarbons after millions of years through a process called cooking. For any commercial accumulation of hydrocarbon, a system of four primary components must exist. These components are source rock, migration path, reservoir rock, and trap. We will discuss each one of them briefly. Source rock is simply the kitchen in which the cooking process of organic matter into hydrocarbons is accomplished. Source rocks are commonly shales and lime mudstones due to their high organic matter content. As hydrocarbons are formed, they start migrating upward due to their lower density compared to water. Hydrocarbons move upward through the migration path in a process called primary migration, till they enter into the reservoir rock and accumulate within. After entering the reservoir rock, hydrocarbons migrate upward inside the reservoir rock itself in a process called secondary migration. As a result, a sequence is formed in the reservoir rock in which gas is on the top, oil is in the middle, and water is at the bottom. Conventional reservoir rocks must be characterized by essential properties. They must have high porosity to store a large quantity of fluids. They must have high permeability to allow the production of hydrocarbons when reservoir rocks are drilled. Oil saturation, which is the fraction of oil volume to total fluids volume inside pores, must be high. They must also be water wet so oil won't adhere to rock grains and is easily produced. Hydrocarbons will migrate continuously as long as the overlying rocks are permeable. For hydrocarbons accumulation to exist, hydrocarbons must face an impermeable rock or a seal rock, which prevents further migration. This is known as a trap rock. Conventional reservoir rocks must be overlaid by this trap rock to contain hydrocarbons within. Traps might be structural as folds and faults. They might also be stratigraphic as unconformities and reefs. If hydrocarbons doesn't face any trap rock during its migration, it keeps moving upward till it exits to the surface. This will result in hydrocarbon surface pool called seepage. If you liked this video, please support us by hitting the like and subscribe buttons below. Don't forget to share it with your friends for their benefit. Thanks for watching.